Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to install MyKey Premium Remote Starter on a 2019 Kia Forte. It is also suitable for 2019 through 2021 models. This product only works for models with a push-button start system. So if you don't have a push-to-start system in your car, then this product is not for you. So the cool thing about this remote start is that it's very simple and it's 100% plug and play. You don't have to cut any wires and you get to use your original key fob. I'll show you how to do it. Now let's get started.
So in this package, you're gonna get this harness with female connectors and the male connectors. And this MyKey's premium module. And for this specific model, make sure this setup is just like this. So basically what we're gonna be doing is we're gonna disconnect three connectors from your car's module, connect them into male connectors, these ones. And after that, we're gonna connect these three connectors, female connectors, into your car's module. And these two connectors will go into your MyKey Premium module. And make sure this is a power, make sure power goes last. So we're gonna be working right under glove compartment. In this area, we're gonna disconnect these two connectors, this gray one and the black one. To disconnect them, all you have to do is press the little pin in the middle, wiggle it around, side to side, and pull it out, just like this. And same thing with the black one, press the pin, move it side to side, and pull it out. And we're gonna disconnect that white connector right in the middle. It is a little bit tight up there, but you should have enough space to put your hand through it and pull the connector out. Now that you have all three connectors unplugged, all you have to do is take your new harness and match them with colors, black to black, just like this. Make sure it clicks all the way. Gray with gray, just like this. Make sure it's all the way. And white with white, just like that. And now, these three connectors will go back into the car's module, the same way you unplug them. And also, the white connectors will go in first, since it's all the way up there. You can't really see it, but you'll get the feel of it. And you're gonna be able to plug it in. And after that, plug in the black one, and then the gray one. The gray one is gonna be a little bit tougher. It is a little bit tight in the module, so you have to force it in a little bit extra compared to the other ones. Just like this. And once you connect all the connectors, now you have these two left. This is power. Power connects last. So first I'm gonna connect this one, just like this. And now power. Just like this. You're gonna hear a few beeps. Before you put everything away, test it out first, make sure remote start works as it should. In case it doesn't work, which happens very, very rarely, what most likely could be is one of the connectors didn't sit well. All you have to do is unplug and plug everything back in. This trick works most of the time. Now let me show you how it works.
And once you finish the installation, all you have to do is press the lock button twice with one small interval. Just like this. And here you go, the car started. And now once you're in the car, and the car is still in the sleeping mode, all you have to do is press the brake. The car activated itself, and now you're good to go.